On July 19, 2016, I lost my girlfriend, Allie Kingston. When she died, I felt like she was missing. I thought I was like, I'd never lose her the way I lost her. I felt like no one was in my life. I hope that you left me connected, wept, like you have in my life.
Thank you.